I love this verse, and it's in Romans chapter 4 and verse 5. It says, but to him who does not work, word work, it means to strive or earn or do things in your own strength. But to him who does not work, but believes on him. But believes on him. This is where our faith needs to be. Our faith needs to be not on what we think is going to happen, but upon him, the one that's guiding and ordering our steps. That word on, the interpretation for the word on, it means upon, it means of rest, means direction, toward, beside, through, and touching. You didn't think the word on could mean so many things, did you? That's why the Bible is so great. I want you to understand, and I want you to see this verse, but he who believes on, upon, rest, direction, toward, beside, through, touching, is speaking of a level of faith where the promise is not just, it's all encompassing. It's all around you. It's not like it's a promise, and we say this in church, that I'm holding on to a promise. But this verse is talking about it more like the promise is holding on to me. That even if I wanted to deviate from it, I'm so wrapped up in the promises of God that there is no place of doubt. Play room for fear. There is no room for anxiety because the promises of God are surrounding me and it's keeping me stable and it's keeping me secure.